There's an old saying that says, work so hard that your signature becomes an autograph. And that's exactly what Gervonta Tank Davis has done. He is signing these autographs. Fans, I'm sure, could purchase them at some point from some store or somewhere specific. But a businessman has paid Gervonta, I'm sure, top dollar for this. He sat there for hours and hours signing this, for endless hours signing many, many gloves. I've seen this with Shaquille O'Neal. I've seen this with many superstars. And in Tank's case, he's actually signing them. Because sometimes when I see these signings, I'll be honest with you guys, it's not really the star. I was there with the big name. I'm not going to burn him. But his cousin was signing some. His bodyguard. It's everybody chips in. In this case, it's all Tank. And he's doing it himself. And here's the video evidence. You can see it's him. He's doing it. I've seen pictures of Muhammad Ali signing a mountain of gloves. And now Gervonta Davis is going in his footsteps. Very young. He's 23-0, 22 knockouts. He's a three-time champion in two divisions. And on October 24th, on pay-per-view on Showtime, he's fighting Leo Santa Cruz. Leo, 37-1-1, a four-division champion, going for his fifth division, because when he fights Tank, both Tank's 135 title and Leo's 130 title are on the line. It's history in boxing, never been done before, but both of them, both of their belts on the line at the same night. So a lot of history to be made. Gervonta Davis signing these autographs, spent his day today. He worked very hard. He sparred yesterday. I posted some of that sparring on ESNEWS. Floyd Mayweather has been with him already 3 weeks. They're entering their first month together in camp. I asked Leo, what do you think about Mayweather training Tank? And Leo, a classy individual, said, hey, it's great. Any fighter would appreciate a superstar like Floyd being around them. And it's great and it's very nice to see. However, he did add that he's going to be fighting Gervonta and not Floyd Mayweather. So stay tuned. Leo's in camp. Gervonta's in camp. Both great champions. Both great fighters. Both very popular. And it's going to be a night to remember. October 24th, Showtime pay-per-view. Gervonta Davis signing autographs, doing what he can to promote the fight, and living the life of a superstar. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Let me ask you guys, what's your prediction? We are 9 weeks away. What's your prediction to the fight? Gervonta Davis, Leo Santa Cruz. Let me know. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSecback.